Take on Old Trigger in the second qualifying round of the FA Trail for that.